The point was, in China, the number of screens which are there are about three times the number of screens which are there in India. And it is not a surprise that the biggest Indian film in dollar terms is close to about $40 million, or let's say $50 million, about 300 crores. But the biggest Chinese film, local Chinese film in China is close to about $150 million today. That's the biggest film there. Unki khud ki jo film hai. And of course, Hollywood films tend to be even bigger. So I think the regulation which is there for exhibition sector needs to be looked at. Taxation which is there for ticketing and entertainment in this space needs to be looked at. Because if we reduce taxation, like in any other industry, we will expand volume. If we expand volume, we will grow this country. We will also further give boost to films which are the best ambassadors of our culture, both in India and abroad. So therefore, that's another case in point. The third very quick case I wanted to bring out is a sector which is not so talked about, but events. I think events in India can again become a very important hotspot for tourism. And one of the things which is needed for events is single window clearance. And I think that is something which we've been working on. It's about having time-bound, e-enabled single window clearance, which is needed for our event sector. I think this piece on digitization, we've got to look at digitization holistically. We've got to take strides firmly in one direction. What is happening is in phase one, phase two, we've done some things, we've not done some other things. Addressability has not happened. So I think this entire start, stop is not helping. Just to illustrate these three or four examples, ladies and gentlemen, I wanted to highlight that now this new India needs new thinking, it needs new rules and principles. What are the few principles, if I could enumerate the four quick principles which we could work on? I think the first principle is consumer or viewer. And Jadwekar ji bahar bhi abhi bol rahe the ki ye jo hai humko viewer ka sabse zyada khyal rakhna hai. Mera bhi yahi kehna hai sir, viewer se kahani shuru karni hai, viewer is the most important person. But if we look at consumer, the first thing we should realize is media and entertainment industry is a consumer industry, period. The second area where I wanted to talk about, which is the second principle, so first is about consumer centricity. The second principle I wanted to talk about is about collaboration. I think it's extremely important that we begin to collaborate, one, within the industry. So we look at these different elements of industry. We look at broadcast. Within broadcast, we look at distribution segment. I think we need to come together. I think collaboration within the industry is important, but similarly, collaboration by the government with the industry in India and by the government with other countries is important. So the first step which we've taken, I think, is an important step, but we need to do many such treaties because that's how we will give fillip to media and entertainment industry in India. So the second theme is around collaboration so that we address 1.2 billion Indians in India more holistically and grow this pie. The third theme which I wanted to talk about very quickly, or the principle, is on measurement. And I think we have made some improvement in this area as well. Measurement is extremely important because audience or viewer is moving very fast. He or she is seeing things in different places. Are we being able to measure it the way we want to measure it? I think, again, the answer is no. But BARC, which is a joint industry body, which has been formed, which is the first step in this area, is a welcome step. We got to see how do we drive it further, how does BARC measure outside of television on all different other screens, how does BARC or its similar bodies are there for other media as we move forward from the point of view of measurement. And finally, I think the important thing for building a sector like this is to increase capacity. I think the fourth one is capacity. And in capacity, it's about human capacity and human talent. Are we recognizing media and entertainment as a serious industry? Are we looking at media and entertainment as a curriculum which can be brought about at least in high school so that we start facilitating some of this work which happens? So capacity building, human capacity building at one end, and I think physical infrastructure capacity building at the other, whether it's broadband, digital cable, and so on and so forth. So I think the entire piece needs to be worked upon considerably.